As we can see, this is the recycling that's been returned from B&Q to Styropack to go through the compacting and recycling process.